We, the people of India, have solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign democratic republic. To secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic, political, and equality of status and opportunity. To promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact, and give ourselves this Constitution.